interrupt this program to bring you a Channel 5 News special report.
Good evening, I'm Joyce Kinney with this special report. The latest police statistics have revealed a significant rise in crime throughout Quahog.
That's right, Joyce, and just to put it out there, Tom Tucker is packing. I drive a 2006 Infiniti and I don't intend to lose it. So come and get some, punks.
An increase in crime? That can't be right. I haven't noticed anything like that.
You're in the house 14 hours a day. What would you notice?
Well, I hate to admit it, Lois, but over the last couple of years, this town has changed a lot. And not necessarily for the better.
Yeah, I mean, the other day I left a duty right in the middle of a Crate and Barrel, came back 45 minutes later, it was gone.
Yeah, even school's getting more dangerous. The bullies have been so busy, they're outsourcing their bullying to India.
Okay, do you see the back of your underwear in the mirror?
Yes.
Okay, I want you to pull it up as high as you can.